The rain has ended, the wind has calmed down, and we have a great parade that will be coming your way in just a couple of moments. But first, we have work to do. We have to make this look even more festive. And to do that, I can't think of anybody better than Mayor Jeff Smith to do the honors.
Thank you, Mal. Hello, everybody. How you doing tonight? Great to be back. Last year we had a just went out because of a virus or something. I don't know if any of you heard about it. But not this year. We're back in full force. And we're glad to see everybody out. Nice night. Really thank you. For Jeff Gore. Goobus, okay. We'll do that. Well, we're glad you're here. We're also with our community partner, Ford Trump, Colonel Carroll.
Walking right in my shop.
Oh, I'm sorry about that.
Thank you, Mayor. And once again, a pleasure to have Colonel Jason Colonel here and his wife, Frankie, with us. Don't be mayor with areas like this because they are from Western New York, Wellsville, so they know all about what it's like to be in New York State and how lovely this time of the year is in the North Country. The parade is beginning. By the way, I'd like to thank the man who puts the parade together, Mr. Stan Zaremba, who does a nice job each and every year. Can we just stand a nice round of applause? Stan, you do a dance? Did you all do it? I don't know about that. You have a great parade tonight. Once again, the weather's fantastic. If you get a little chilly and you're looking for a little hot chocolate, I have a deal for you. The hot chocolate is my left of the stage, went down there and giving away free hot chocolates. Tom and Jerry's, I hear there's a rumor, and the Crystal, they're open tonight. Sparks is open. There's a lot of businesses that stay open tonight. The rest of the council, or the parade is about to begin. Over sports fans.
Oh no, they got the Grinch.
Unbelievable. Look at it. All the lights are inside. I'm not sure if she's breaking it.
Come on, guys.
They already did the tree lighting. I'll get a better. Rodman fire. Town of Watertown fire. That's great. Town of Watertown. Ambulance service. Evansville firefighters.
Thank you. Stay safe.